this is part of a 3-week weapons and tactics training package, which affords them the opportunity to hone some of their more tactically centric rifleman type skills before heading over to the MSOC. This affords that opportunity to branch out away from their demonstrated proficiency and individual SOF and SOCS MOS skill sets.